60s, a little bit punk rock. Can't stand when I'm listening to hip hop.